Hello friends, today we are making a new recipe called as a multi-grain idli. Let us see the ingredients. We need rice 3 cups, urad dal 1/2 cup, yellow moong dal 1/2 cup, green moong dal 1/2 cup, water to soak and salt to taste. So we need to soak all these dals and rice overnight and then next day morning we need to grind it. So as you can see, it has nicely soaked. We filter out the water and then put it in the grinder to get the thick paste. Once all the ingredients are ground properly, you can add salt to the batter before you start making idlis. Mix it properly. Now pour spoon by spoon in the idli maker. Don't fill it completely because when you cook it, it will rise. I have 5 such trays. So once I put it in all the trays, I will arrange it and put it in the pressure cooker. Before putting the batter in these trays, you need to oil it properly so that when the idlis are steamed, it is easy to remove it. Now I have completed filling all the trays. So I will place it in the pressure cooker for steaming. Take 2 glasses of water and put it in the cooker. We need to steam the idlis for at least 15 to 20 minutes and then allow it to cool for another 10 minutes and then the idlis are ready to eat. I placed a small bowl in the pressure cooker so that the tray of idlis is fit properly in the cooker. After 15 to 20 minutes and giving a cooling time of 10 minutes, I open the tray and you will see that since we oiled the tray, the idlis come out very easily. These multigrain idlis are very healthy for anyone who is on a diet and wants to lose weight as well. It has all the proteins from the dal, which will keep you full for a longer time. As you can see, the idlis have formed good pores, which means that the idlis are super soft and yummy. If you liked my recipe, please do like my video and subscribe to my channel You can also share my video on WhatsApp or Facebook with your friends and family. Thank you for watching.